which is somewhat surprising, where they win a game scoring four goals and none of them are power play goals. Here's Kelly racing on a loose puck. Kelly, his shot hits the post. Kelly again fires it through the blue paint. To the point, Spezza, cross, Mazzaros, his shot low and wide. Alfredson off the boards with it. Finds Stillman. They're moving it around, but nobody in front right now. Here's Alfredson to Stillman. His shot. Tipped it. That scores! Jason Spezza redirects it. 1-0 Ottawa. It's tipped ahead by Higgins. Kostopoulos. Smolinski going to the net. Kostopoulos turns. Taken off the puck by Heatley.
Some of his best hockey.
Head saved by Gerber. And the rebound cleared away by Phillips out to center. McCammon goes to the wing. Donovan in alone. Donovan backhander. Can't get it by the pad of Price. Here's Spezza now, back through the box. Stillman fires it in front, tipped in front by Volchenkov. Still searching for his first goal of the year and doesn't have the deflection luck that Spezza has. Still an Ottawa power play on the way. Tries to tip it in for Heatley. Spezza goes to get it himself, draws it back along the boards. Draws two Canadians and then finds Stillman. Here's Spezza. Gives it to Alfredson on the fresh ice. Stillman gets it across. Mazzaros with a shot that misses high. Bouncing puck. Scores! Puck is tipped by Spezza from behind the net and in. Lapointe will go in to get it. Here's Hamler. They collide. Lapointe goes down. Gets back up and finds the puck on his stick from Vermette. Vermette cycles it back to the corner. On the other side, Hamler goes over to get it. Lapointe again loses that physical battle but stays in the play and the puck gloved ahead. Hard to achieve, hard to say. Kovalev in front, Perkanitz, his shot right on. Save is made by Gerber. Puck is cleared to the line, but not out. Streit holds it in. Injury. And Cody Bass missing his 22nd with his ankle injury. There's Panasaric to center. Goes rink wide. There's a point. Tips it through nicely to Vermette. Vermette finds Kelly. Kelly a hole. Sends it right in. Scores! Rebound goal for Vermette. 3-0 Ottawa. Into the zone. Drops it back. Now gets it back. Wines doesn't fire. Passes it in front. Quick shot. Save is made by Gerber. Loose puck. They jam away. The Canadians think they've scored. Hands go up, but the puck's still moving. Ovchenkov comes across and tries to graze Kostitsyn. Down in the corner, Kostitsyn goes in hard on Kelly. Here's a chance for Hamerlich with a shot right on. Another shot, another save. Kelly gets back up again, and he is not a happy camper. Streit fires it in. Kostitsyn picks it up. Commodore meets him in the corner. Puck comes to the side of the net. Canadians can't get it to the front of the net. Streit's shot as time expires, and Ottawa registers their third shutout of the year, second of the season for Martin Gerber.